This is nice. Look at that. That doubled the size. See? See how it bounces back? Oh, the yeast is alive. That's how you want your dough to be. All right, so it's... First step. Good cheese. Dried thyme, if you have it, might as well use it. If not, it's not a deal breaker. That should be enough. Thin crust, homemade truffle pizza. Hopefully it turns out okay. All right, in you go, baby. Ooh, smells so freaking good. 4 more minutes, should be all set. Should be ready. Oh yeah. Perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. It smells good too.
Oh man, it's perfect pizza.